Yeah, I'm just trying to like help my team win the best like way I can, and I just try to make plays on the field.
Tell us about that nice long touchdown.
It was good. Like, I was trying to focus on the ball in the air, so like I went drop it. I just caught it and just scored.
How important do you think that was for this team?
It was really important because like we was coming back from like the halftime, so we just needed a good start for the team.
What did the guys tell you after that?
I just keep making plays.
So how does it feel having your first 100-yard game on the team?
It felt good. Like at first, I didn't know it was 100 yards till like after the game. I'm just trying to like keep progressing, with, like help plays, help to make plays for the team, and just keep them.
Jeff, what was the atmosphere kind of like at halftime? I know you guys went in 7-6, but you know, like Coach said, there were some struggles executing and some things. What was kind of the message and the atmosphere there at the half?
I mean, to get like everybody on the same page and like. Don't lose out, man. Just keep it.
Your coach said that you're one of Miami's three best receivers. Did you know he felt that way about
him? No, no.
What's your reaction to
that? It's a good reaction, like, because I'm a freshman, so, like, I ain't know, like, I was a three best receiver, but I just keep learning from the upper class and just keep playing my game.
They used you on the outside today for the first time, so you had to know, you know, assignments for two positions. What? How did you handle that, and how do you feel about that?
I just kept studying, like Z, like for practice and stuff. And Braxy was helping me a little bit, so it was kind of cool.
You feel comfortable with both?
Yeah.
Anything else for Jeff?